Yo, this is Get Shut Out with some Destiny 2 Grandmaster Nightfall Proving Ground. Show y'all how to easily get it done. Me and my team, I had two good teammates with me, and we easily got it done. We're doing it for the rank 10, and I got that done. So, yeah, so if you enjoy the content, go ahead, like, subscribe, hit a like button. I'll catch you back in the next one. Are you hitting that like that? Guardian down. Yeah, we're like, hold on, let's see if we get a like this one. But oh yeah. Damn, they're saying it's a million, like. Yeah, that's good timing. Like, you know, I do battleground a lot. Well, I do grandmasters a lot. But for this map right here, that's a really good time.
May you meet a glorious death.
Nah, shit, I'm just shooting them. I think that guy got, like, I don't know what he's using, but I just got a scout post and a gamma horn. Nah, I gotta stop, but it ain't. It's
my
a poke. It ain't
restless.
Doing nothing special.
Do what you came for. Fight well or die quickly.
But I got Gallon. I'm gonna try to take out the intersectors before we go down. What supers y'all got?
To the hive. Why will you not stand with us?
Yeah.
Be reasonable, guardians. While there is shame in surrender, I am merciful.
You all but demanded this conflict. We will see it through to the end.
Okay, guys, we're gonna need some super for this one. I'll try to free as much as I can. Let me get them out. Intersectors on.
Alright. Enjoy a challenge.
Then they shall have
one. I can lock on to them from here. Alright, that's intersector, shouldn't be almost gone. Yep, that intersector gone. She's gonna get the other one. Is he the one using a wish ender? That wish ender is very good. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna take a couple of hits. Yep. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna jump down and do it. Oh, I'm gonna take out the snipers. Y'all should be able to one hit the snipers. We also have ice up in the circle. Dogs. Trying to get that intersector. I'm gonna get it by his ass, boy. Alright, Is this the anti-lamp? Yeah. Alright, look for some ammo. And we're gonna go ahead and kill his ass. I got some heavy for him. I got two bricks. Is anybody using rockets? Alright, because we can, hold on, let me finish him. We got them intersector. Make sure you buy me and got them Wolfpack rounds. And, we can take out the intersector. Let me hurry up and get back. Alright, I'm about to shoot at with the, Gjallarhorn. Make sure you got Wolfpack. Oh yeah, that's my big better gun. I'm about to shoot another rocket at him. We'll freeze some of this shit. Hold out right there. Ooh. Dogs. Yeah. So whenever you do a grandmaster, man, make sure you work that room, man, and get everything clear. If y'all hear me talking like that, I'm making a video as well on YouTube. You know? But yeah, you want to clear out the room, man. Take some time. I'm trying to hit that 230K, but I never did it this season, so I don't know how hard or how easy that is on grandmaster. Okay, yeah, I figured it would, but you know, since it was so hard to get 200K on a master, I figured it might be a little difficult. Okay, dogs, be careful. I'm gonna finish him. Alright, let's look for some ammo. Yeah, we good on time, but I know that.
My champion awaits in the locus of honor. Why do you skulk through the maintenance areas?
We will deal with your champion in due time. Though we may destroy your tank in the process.
Ha! We are Cabal. We eat the mountains. We drink the seas.
Yes. And we are here to stop you.
You seek to drive a knife into the heart of my tank? My troops will defend its life with theirs.
Thank you.
Alright, let me get an ice on that door. Hop up here and get that other one.
Guardian down.
Another ice going out. Oh shit, that was a mine. Yeah, see, I was gonna bring Wiss Ender, but yeah, that Wiss Ender is very good. Let me get an ice going out. Did we get that turn up there? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my God. Try to get up there and get that sniper. Oh, he does kill me. So you know we get our super back, so go in with the super. I got no heavy, but it's cool.
My warriors do not die easily.
Yeah, we just have to, they like, on the first mule phase and a second, we just have to, like, go side by side, dip in and out. Don't just try to get in one shot. Throw your grenade in there and bag out. Both of y'all should have Vortex. I know one of y'all do. Throw that grenade in there and bag out.
Title, prepare your champion.
Oh, yeah, we're going to the back on this, but, yeah, until the last one. So, I just wanted to time myself in on this part. So, if you're struggling with Grandmasters and stuff, and on Proving Grounds, I'm going to try to get the rest. I'm going to do the rest of the Grandmasters and show you strats and stuff for that. But this is how you work Proving Grounds. You want to stay back here until the second mule phase and, like, you know, just kill everything, work the boss. But back here where we at right now is the safest, and you will see what we do once we get them to the second moon phase. So yeah, so if you enjoy the video, like I said, like, subscribe, hit the like button, and yeah, enjoy the video. We can hit them, choose which one you want to kill first. We're gonna kill the left unstoppable one, then go to the right and kill him. But we just need to be on the same side as killing the unstoppable. Alright, get ready. We're gonna take care of this left one first. Make sure I'm reloaded. Alright, last one. Oh shit, balls, be careful. Should be good to go. Hold on, just rotate on him. Go back, right side, rotate. Good shit. Ooh, that fire is fucking me up. I might die. Yeah. Fuck. Thirteen lives. That ain't bad now. Yeah, I'm that warlock trying to float through that fucking oven. I got him. Just work on that a little bit. Ooh, I do not like this at all. Hold on. You might be more safer for me to get because the simple fact that, yeah, you behind there. I'm gonna get you. Don't worry, y'all. I ain't choking. Yeah, Yeah, he was more easy because I didn't want to get side blasted by him. Yeah, take your time. I just didn't want to. Okay, ain't nothing really protecting that side right there. You got to be invisible. And he out of his meatball shit anyway, so it's all good. I got him looking over here. He turning back your way, get out of here. Alright, good shit. Alright, get back. I'm gonna pop a super right here. Alright, so on this one, whenever we bring them to the immune phase, run back and we deal with the first problem. Run back to the opposite of it. Yeah. Holy shit. I don't know if I keep on hopping around. Well, I remember when Proving Ground first came out, man, it was such a good defeat. Beating this motherfucker, man, he was so tough. Well, yeah, I gotta rotate. I definitely might be dead. It's still following me. Shit. He was one of the first beefiest bosses that D2 had off. Boy, the bosses came so far. I got you. Almost got her. Oh shit. Yeah, just remember to fall back if you're gonna go up top. You don't wanna be on this side of the meatball. I'm gonna throw a grenade down. Throw up the most stop. I don't got no heavy though, so. Hey, we got one of them. Got it over there, or, you know. Be careful. Watch out, meatballs coming your way. Oh, shit. Now we're golden. We're gonna have a few more abs, probably. After we break this barrier, I'm gonna get this heavy. We normally wait until she run out of them balls before we fuck with that shield, but if you wanna take it down, take it down. Just be careful. Alright, we'll go back. I love to get caught over here. Alright, I'm about to whip out my rocket if you want to shoot some rocket on. Fucking over. Almost a dollar. Oh yeah, that challenge is easy. I thought it was gonna be hard because you know that half the world more difficult to get 200k, 230k is easy. I appreciate the run, man. Hey, go check out this shit on YouTube. Let us meet and discuss this treaty.
You may be a soft, small man, Zavala.
Yep, appreciate the run. Let me accommodate y'all. And, yeah, that's go to Grandmaster Nightfall. Through the grounds. Yeah, I just got it. Oh, yeah. There you go.